Let's talk about Division 2. Who do you think, Dominic's best equipped for promotion? I mean, you've got a first look to the relegated sides, haven't you? Lancashire, Worcester.
Have always been this team that have bounced back from relegation. I think the last 4 or 5 years they've been relegated back up. They've lost Solanke. They've relied a lot of their bowling on Alan Richardson, who I think is just injured at the moment. Maybe Lancashire. The only problem with that is, are they going to get 20 wickets? Depending on what sort of wickets are prepared at the new Emirates Old Trafford. And my old team, Hampshire, you maybe look at them. But I think to get up, it's all about wins on the board. And I think to do that, the sides will have to have the right bowling unit to bowl people out. Kent are another team who were close last year and lost to Glamorgan in the last game of the season. But if you're going to ask me who I'd go for, I think I'd probably go just for Hampshire, I would say.
That was my next question.
Oh, right, yeah.
Who are you going to go for?
I'd go for Hampshire, looking at it. You know, again, it's also tight.
How can you be loyal? You play for five clubs.
Oh, that's right. You're the loyal one. I forget. Yeah, 20 years service. Yeah.
Well, I think Hampshire.
What do you think?
Well, I mean, you're talking about bowling attacks, really, and Essex have got a pretty decent-looking quick bowling attack. A lot's going to depend on the weather around the country. Again, if we get another wet summer, then the teams with depth in terms of their seam bowling are going to be right up there. Hampshire, obviously, I think Kent might struggle. They don't have the bowling resources for me to go all the way and go up. And maybe a wild card might be a team like Northampton. They had a pretty decent summer last year and just missed out at the back end. And they've done some reasonably good recruiting, so maybe they'll be up there pushing again. But I think, yeah, Essex and Hampshire probably for me.